Alright, this is a Gibson Les Paul Custom. This is the box. Here we go. This would be like my third. Gibson Les Paul Custom. Okay. Tape. This will be my third brand new Gibson I ever got. This is my first custom that I've ever had. Package very well. Package very well. There we go. Let's move this stuff out of the way. Alright. So, let's grab this out of here. And bam. Gibson. Custom. This will be a custom case. Authenticity. Nice case. That's awesome. All right. That's it for the box. Let's open this up. $5,000. Guitar. Oh my God. There it is. Gibson Les Paul Custom Black Beauty. And yes, it is. Oh my God. That is a beautiful fucking guitar. That is a beautiful guitar. Let's see what's in here. Okay. A little paperwork. Okay. That is a different switch plate. Keys, Gibson Custom. There's a checklist. The final packing. Warranty. The gold warranty. Registration stuff. And this. Gibson Custom Certificate of Authenticity. Look at that. Is that all it is, huh? It's a little box, a book. Nashville, Tennessee. Yeah, I used to have in these have a photo of it on the bench, but no photo, no nothing. This is Gibson. Custom shop. Black. Fucking beauty, man. awesome. Very cool.